By dissecting a noisy audio signal preceding a mini earthquakes created in the laboratory, Los Alamos National Laboratory scientists and their teammates can predict when these quakes will happen in the lab. To a lesser degree, they can also predict how big lab quakes will be. As the team worked out this approach, they discovered a new natural law. The law ties friction and the timing of when a material slips or breaks under pressure to the sound it emits. That means someday we might be able to predict real-world earthquakes. It all came about using a machine learning computer program and an earthquake machine built by Chris Marone and colleagues at Penn State University. The data came from a geologic fault reproduced in the laboratory. Just like in the real world, pressure on the material in the machine continuously makes a sound. That's called an acoustic seismic signal. Geologists study that signal using a seismograph. The machine learning model looks at the power of the acoustic signal at any given instant. The signal is directly tied to how much stress has built up. In the machine learning part of the research, the computer heard something that humans didn't. It was able to filter out the noise. Then it could clarify the connections among sound, stress, and the time remaining until a quake. The researchers are now looking at 20 years of real-world data for the Cascadia Fault in the Pacific Northwest. They hope to predict the timing and magnitude of past earthquakes from that data. If that works, can they do it for future quakes? That remains to be seen. The Earth is far more complicated than the laboratory. But initial work suggests the signal exists in the Earth too. And it all starts with a little noise.